And we are live. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is your boy Savi Jules.
And I'm Megan.
After doing the first video on Thala Ajith's birthday mashup video, a lot of people have been asking us to do more of his work, more of his videos. And that is what we are going to react to in this video. The name of the video is Interval Scene. I don't know if this scene is before Interval, but it's from the movie Mankatha. Mm-hmm. I have the title track of the movie in my playlist. It just gives me goosebumps. It's really amazing. So you have to give it a listen. Okay, so without digressing any further, let's just dive right into the reaction of this interval scene, and we'll have a discussion right after. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Look at his attitude.
Serious attitude. Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of money. I think these are all like players behind the money, something like that. I think so. Is he going to kill them? And why are they bleeding blue green? I think he's plotting a strategy. Ganesh, police car, tuppaki vechirpana. So, first na soda pour.
Sabra.
Too soon. Oh yeah, this is the music that I have in my playlist. Okay, I think I get a gist of what happened. Wow.
Okay, you'll have to explain it to me a
little bit. So, I couldn't understand the entire thing, but I was able to connect the dots, and I obviously do not understand the language, but from what I was understanding was that these were like the five players, like trying to get hold of the money, which was kind of like collected as part of a cricket betting. Cricket, mm-hmm. There's a lot of betting happening in all of the sports.
Yeah.
So this money was received as part of a cricket betting, or maybe he just wanted to make it look like that in the newspapers. I don't know how they got the money in the first place, but basically he was trying to strategize how to get rid of all of them.
Uh-huh.
That was the first part where he tried to kill all of them, but in that process he got himself killed.
Yeah.
And then he was like, no, maybe this is the wrong strategy.
Uh-huh.
Let me re-strategize. And then he planned this other strategy. Then he got rid of all of them. And then what he was saying was that I'll make it look like I'll just throw away some money all over the place, and I'll make it look like they just killed each other.
Mm-hmm.
For money, which was received through a cricket betting, and I'll slip some 10 lakhs, 10 crores or something to the police to keep their mouth shut or to keep their hands tied. And in the end, he was like, okay, so if I just give 10 crores or 10 lakhs to the police, guess who keeps the rest of the money? And then it just ends. So it was like a planning kind of
yeah.
a thing, planning scene, like, you know. And
yeah,
obviously it was a lot of fun too,
yeah.
like, because all of the comedic elements
mm-hmm.
were super funny.
The green blood.
I don't know what was the scene with that. Like,
I
couldn't understand that part. Maybe it was because green symbolizes money?
Maybe.
Yeah,
it was interesting.
It was interesting.
Kind of made it less graphic and more fun.
That could be actually. Yeah, they just wanted to make it fun instead of making it graphic.
Yeah.
Guys, let us know in the comment box below what it actually meant. My guess is that green symbolizes money, and that's why they will be bleeding green. But we could be wrong, obviously. And even the background music was giving me chills.
Yeah.
Which kind of started a little late, but still. So that is the music that I was talking about. Mm-hmm. I have that music in my playlist and I listen to it every time I work out.
Nice.
It just gives me chills and, like, you know, hypes me up.
Mm-hmm.
It was a fun scene.
Yeah, it was cool.
Yeah.
I liked it.
So I guess we both enjoyed this scene. Thank you so much, guys, for sending us this suggestion. It was really fun. If there's anything that we missed, please do let us know. And if you guys have more such videos for us to react to, let us know that as well. We do have our own contact form on a website, so it's as easy as going to that contact form on the website, just filling out the details if you have any requests and just submitting the form. You don't even have to email or send us a message. It's as simple as it can get. It just takes like 5 to 10 seconds. So if you have more requests, please do send your request to us through the website. And that was it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, time out. If you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.